to start or stop device install service in Windows 10 Home, right click start menu icon and then click or tap computer management. Next, click or tap services and applications drop down menu and then select services. Scroll down screen. Right click on device install service and then select start to start or select stop to stop. Enables a computer to recognize and adapt to hardware changes with little or no user input. Stopping or disabling this service will result in system instability. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.